Yo, if you missed last stream, playing NBA Ballers for the first time in a long time, man, and we ran up against him. Let me tell you what, I ain't never seen no AI hoop like this. Oh, ass. I'm using these files. Oh my God, bro. I gotta find out how to get these threes off, bro. Oh my God. I gotta get these threes off, bro. There's no way I can beat him, bro. Okay, my fouls are the way. I need my fouls. Wait. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, I'm throwing up threes. I'm throwing threes up. I'm throwing them up.
Lol, you gon' get put ass beat fouling like that.
Oh wait, I can win this game. I can win this game with the score. Let's go. Oh, I'm gonna energy. No. Oh my goodness. Just foul. Yeah. That's one. Fuck it. Get my fouls. Follow him. Playing with you. You can't shoot free throws. I found your weakness, nigga. Big fouls. Oh my God. Oh my God, bro. Let's go. No ass nigga. What? How? He's doing it now. Fuck, he gonna block it. Fuck! I need him to contest me!
Bang! I come back to the stream to ye going and Frosty dropping you off. What a time to be alive.
Oh, I'm done. They cheating. I can't foul. I don't have no energy. The whole ass nigga. What? Yo, do I follow him? I can't follow him right here. Oh, oh my God, he's sold. Oh my God. Oh my God. Run! Give me that.
Hey, yo, dude, check some of this out.
I'm gonna fucking ass up, man. What do you get when you, ugly ass out the way, girl? Let's give her these diamonds. Damn, my nigga ugly as hell. Let's go over here. The bad thing is,
working on my tan? Why don't you try dishing me the rock every once in a while next game, huh?
Soft don't need no.
Look at his girl hair. Her shit is horrible.
Better ask somebody.
Well, ain't this about a surprise?
We fighting over her?
Don't need nobody. Thinking he can do it.
Bro, look at my shorty hair.
Why you even out here? You gonna be out of here quick anyway.
Word of advice, homeboy? Don't never trust nobody named after a condiment.
At least he got himself a name, which is more than I can say for you.
The sauce is boss, so know your role, Kimber. Can't you see this right here is a perfect match?
That nigga hot sauce jury trash as shit.
Come see me after you get bounced. Maybe I get you some tickets to come watch me cross somebody up in the championship round.
Shorty Chop? She crazy.
Good hands, but can you dish it?
Man, I could send you a bounce pass threading three defenders from 30 feet out.
All right, then. I guess you my pass two for the week.
Wait, we're gonna bring it to Sauce with some real team ball, right, Este?
Oh my God, it's fucking Corey, bro. All right. Win 13. Wait, play the 13, one by two. All right, I'm about to start shooting threes. I'm gonna keep it 100. Let's go, nigga. You know what's up, nigga. Give me. Fucking Corey Maggette, nigga. Bang. Let's go! Come on, bro. Nigga don't drop the ball. Minute. Bang. Fuck! Boys, nigga. Stupid. Money. Shit, some cheese when you get a steal and you get the ball back.
Is now down.
Lay. Let's go. One more point, we won. One more point. Fuck you, get that momentum from. I got a score here. Watch them cheat me. Oh my God! I'm going for the three. Bang! Nigga! Yo, that shot right there, when y'all see me throwing up threes, don't say nothing. It don't matter if you set your feet or not. Damn. Fuck you, hoe ass nigga. Prove it at the free throw line. They trash at free throws. These alleys are so cheese, bro. Fuck, man. Fuck! Nigga, whoop my ass! That's three. Let's go. Get back in the game. Let's go. Hate that post shit. That shit's so fucking ass. Oh my God. I hate this fucking game, bro. Corey in the house.
rock. Puts up the shot. Fire.
Come here. Oh.
From behind the three-point line.
Don't even Corey Maggette.
Corey Maggette.
I got something that you don't, and it's called talent. Fuck for a night scamming his money.
Tiny, with defensive back. From downtown.
Money. Thank you, bro. Oh my God, bro.
So I got a lot to prove. Visa this, visa that. You know I got a lot of blues.
How can I defend better than that? Yo, I'm tired of this nigga already. This is my second game. Go to the dumb bitch. Wow. Oh, he can go 10 now. It's fucking game's ass.
So that passed me the ball. Been sitting on these niggas like I stepped out the store.
Thank you, bro. Fuck. I should have maxed my 3-pointer out. I should have just did it. Fuck, I'm wildin'. I'm trying to get these threes, bro. Lucky ass shots. I'm not beating this nigga with twos, bro. I need three. Fuck you, nigga. Go to the line, pussy. Fuck a quarter McGinty, nigga. How we make paper, a lot of bread between the two of us, boy. I should have maxed my 3-point. I'm a fucking idiot, bro. I'm not gonna lie, this game pissing me off, bro.
Corey McGinn is looking to do some cooking.
Please give me a 3, bro.
What you think Hot Sauce said when Corey got in his bag on you?
Bang. Oh my fucking goodness! Oh my God! How did y'all get me to play this again, bro? I fouled him and it did nothing, bro.
Lean in.
Bro, the threes. Like, hit them hoes. Hit them. Thank you. It's mine. Yo, I hate this game, bro. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this fucking game. I hate this fucking game, bro.
For three! Long kiss for three! My man, Tiny, struck screaming. Tiny is now up a push. Come
here. Look, he gonna push it to the fucking floor! I'm going for the game.
My partner Maximus is now one shoot.
Of course, bro.
The three ball. I want it. It's up. Watch the flying elbow.
Come on, man. Finally. Shit. God damn, look how much I gotta do to beat this nigga, bro. I did not try to do that, I swear. I tried to do that, I was tripping. Fuck you. Go to the line, bitch. Damn, this nigga got all the tools, bro. Come on. Bang. This nigga got every tool in the damn shed.
Yo. What I said earlier still stands. Trey used to be decent to good at games. Now he's washed, he doesn't have that dog anymore. Hashtag washed frog. He's a phony. And you had the nerve to say you can still get busy. I can't tell.
Yo, I want to see y'all niggas come play this nigga, bro. Bang. Oh my god.
A 3-point territory.
Yo, this 83 pointer is ass.
From behind the arc. My partner.
What can I do with that? What can I do with that? He about to bring the fucking house down, bro. Yo, this three-pointer is fucking shit. How the fuck does he make his shit, but I miss mine?
Big bands, bro, bro. Flex up, stretch out. Big bands, bro, bro. Flex up, stretch out. Big bands, bro, bro.
Hey. It wouldn't let me follow him. He about to bring the house down. punch him! Oh, God! Please!
Corey cyberbullying you, that's crazy. Fight back, nigga.
This is only one nigga, bro.
All you had to do was watch me eat other animals, now you're getting eaten by Corey Maggot. Ribbit ribbit gulp ribbit.
Bro, thank you so much, bro. He be eating the balls! Yo, this nigga's crazy! Fucking Young Jeezy looking motherfucker! To steal. Oh my God, bro. I'm fucking getting my, I'm getting beasted by Jeezy, bro.
Weeze underscore the underscore god just subscribed. Yep.
Yo, Weeze, thank you for the sub.
The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Can't stop, won't that? That on Big Crip.
That feels funny as fuck. Fuck you. This nigga is a 5-tool player. This motherfucker has every tool in the fucking shed, bro.
Fuck this pussy boy, fuck it, boom ta boom, fuck it right boy, or your tray eats that cake while you're the cha bong bong going on.
Bang. Bang. Oh my God, this 3-point is so ass, bro. Bang. Yo, I cannot hit a 3-point. This nigga's ass. Flexing on me. the bitch is throwing alleys and flexing on me, bro. The bitch is throwing alleys, bro. Drake, you Grand Prime, no wonder why I ain't fucking with you, nigga. Big Southern.
This stream is sponsored by the National Insurance Institute for all the BBL frogs and diamond grills. Guap State, are you in good hands? You thought I was done. Maggot was the only player retained by the Magic from the trade. As a rookie in 1999 to 2000, he averaged 8.4 points and 3.9 rebounds over 77 games and scored a season-high 20 points on January 3rd against the Detroit Pistons.
By now, the game makes no fucking sense. It makes no sense. It makes no sense. It makes no sense. That nigga arms?
On June 28, 2000, Maggot was traded, along with Keon Dooling, Derek Strong, and cash considerations, to the Los Angeles Clippers in exchange for a 2006 first-round pick. He would go on to establish himself as a perennial 15-point scorer.
I can't tell. This nigga like he averaged 50. They juicing niggas on this weak ass game. Why did you do that? Pay this money for this fucking three-pointer for. Fucking stumped by Corey Maggette, my nigga. Corey Maggette. Corey Maggette, bro. This nigga is whooping my ass. Your nose is crazy. I've never been told. Oh, you talking about character?
He became known for excellent jumping ability as well as his propensity to create contact and get to the free throw line. He was consistently among the league leaders in free throws attempted and made.
Amazing.